Hello children, today is your first class of English literature. So children, your first chapter of English literature is Pippi Goes to the Circus. Today we will read about this chapter. Okay, so let's start. Pippi was an extraordinarily strong, red-headed 9-year-old girl whose father was a sea captain. Because she had grown up at sea, she did not know much about life on land. So let's read what happened when Pippi's friend Tommy and Anika invited her to go with them to the circus. In this chapter, we are going to read about a 9-year-old girl whose father was a sea captain. So she don't know anything about much about life on land because she was grown up at the sea. That is why she don't know much about life on land. So in this chapter we will read about Pippi. A circus had come to the little town, and all the children were begging their mothers and father for permission to go. Of course, Tommy and Anika asked to go too, and their father gave them some money. Clutching it tightly in their hands, they rushed over to Pippi's. So a circus had came to the little town, and all the children were begging their mothers. So underline the word begging. Begging means asking something humbly for something. Okay. All the children, they were begging their mothers and fathers for permission to go to the circus. Of course, Tommy and Anika are Pippi's friend. So of course Tommy and Anika asked to go too, and their father gave them some money. Clutching it tightly in their hands, they rushed over to Pippi. So clutching it, Tommy and Anika's, their father gave them some money and also allowed them to go to the circus. Then what they did, they hold the money very tightly in their hand. Clutching means holding something very tightly. So they hold the money tightly in their hands and they rushed over to Pippi. They went to Pippi in a hurry. Pippi, said Tommy, all out of breath because they had been running so fast. So what did Tommy told to Pippi? That Pippi, said Tommy, all out of breath. Means because Tommy was running very fast, so he was out of breath. Pippi said Tommy, all out of breath because she had been running so fast. Pippi, do you want to go with us to the circus? So Tommy asked Pippi to go with them to the circus. I can go with you most anywhere, answered Pippi. But whether I can go to the circus or not, I don't know, because I don't know what a circus is. Does it hurt? So Pippi don't know what a circus is. That is why she was thinking that circus is something which can hurt her. So she answered Tommy that she can go. She answered to Tommy, I can go with you most anywhere. She answered that she can go with them anywhere they want, but she don't know what a circus is. So I am repeating again this paragraph. I can go with you most anywhere, answered Pippi. But whether I can go to the circus or not, I don't know, because I don't know what a circus is. Does it hurt? Pippi was thinking that circus is something which can hurt her. So she was asking to Tommy that does it hurt? Then what does Tommy told to Pippi? Silly, said Tommy. Of course it does not hurt. It's a fun. There are horses and clowns and people that walk the tight rope. So all of you children, you also have sometimes you have also went to circus. You have seen there are horses and clowns and people they used to walk in the tight rope. Okay, so that one Tommy is also telling to Pippi that silly, said Tommy. Of course it does not hurt. It's a fun. There are horses and clowns and people that walk the tight rope. But it cost money, said Anika, opening her small fist to see if the shiny half dollar and the quarters were still there. I am rich as a troll. Troll means to children. Troll means a cave dwelling creatures that they seems or they appear to be as a giant or a they appear to be either as a giant or a dwarf. Okay, they are cave dwelling creatures. They used to inhabit in cave. So troll means a cave dwelling creature. Cave dwelling creatures. So what Anika said to Pippi that but it cost money. So what Anika said that it cost money if you will go to circus. Anika said to Pippi that it cost money. So but it cost money, said Anika, opening her small fist to see if the shiny half dollar and the quarters were still there. I am rich as a troll, said Pippi. So I guess I can buy a circus, all right. So what Pippi said that I am rich as a troll. So I guess I can buy a circus. All right. She was thinking that circus is something that she can buy or she can purchase. So she is thinking like that. Pippi is thinking that circus is something that she can purchase. So I am rich as a troll, said Pippi. So I guess I can buy a circus. All right. Oh, don't be so silly, said Tommy. You don't buy a circus. It cost money to go and look at it. Then what Tommy said to the Pippi that, oh, don't be so silly, said Tommy. You don't buy a circus. It cost money to go and look at it. So when we go to circus, we usually used to pay money for it, and then we used to see the circus. So we usually pay money for sitting at the circus and watch it. So we are only watching the circus. So for that we used to pay. So what Tommy said to Pippi that, oh, don't be so silly, said Tommy. You don't buy a circus. It costs money to go and look at it. Oh dear, cried Pippi and shut her eyes tightly. It cost money to look, and here I go around googling all day long. Goodness knows how much money I have googled up already. So what Pippi cried, oh dear, and shut her eyes, and she shut her eyes tightly, and she told to Tommy that it cost money to look, and here I go around googling all day long. She was searching all day long what is a circus, what she has to do to go to circus, how much money does a circus cost. So she was googling all day around. Okay, all day long she was googling like that. So goodness knows how much money I have googled up already. So goodness knows how much money she had googled up already. She was telling, she was crying, and she cried and she told to Tommy. At last Tommy and Anika managed to explain Pippi what a circus really was, and she took some money out of her suitcase. Then she put on her hat, which was a big as a milestone, and off they all went. So at last Tommy and Anika, they managed to explain Pippi what a circus really was. So at last Tommy and Anika managed to explain to Pippi what a circus really was, and she took some money out of her suitcase. Then she put on her hat, which was a big as millstone, and off they all went. So what do you mean by millstone? It is a round stone used for grinding grain. Okay, so at last Tommy and Anika, they managed to explain Pippi what a circus really was. What a circus really was, they managed to explain to Pippi. And then what Pippi does, Pippi took some money out of her suitcase, and she put on her hat, which was as big as a millstone, and off they all went. Then they all went to the circus.